So Harrison, tell me, what do you think the chances are of the Vancouver Canucks making a comeback?